That looks like a problem.
Nice job.
I'm hungry. Let's reduce them.
Eyes over there.
We'll take you down.
I need to reload.
Someone else take him down. Let's take him on.
You and me.
Find something? Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Come on! Don't like our chances here. Watch yourself!
I'm tracking him! Try dodging that.
Moving out. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Just so you know, if we see one of those big things, what? We can take down a joke after we stand together. Says you. I'd rather live than try to kill one of those.
Yeah.
BD-1. Back here. Did you find something, BD-1? Come here, BD-1.
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. One of these. Wonder if they connect. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Need a stim. What's this? Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Keep your eye on the ball. Try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey! Something we can use?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosia tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Thank you.
Was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the hate of the act. Wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Used in Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Thank you.
my friend. This tomb is utterly fascinating.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Thank you. here. What was in there?
Thank you.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.
It's just a droid. I'm on him. Take it out.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
I think it's sealed. Good job.
Stim!
Target is weakened. Like him. Damage taken. You will escape. Just me? Oh no.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Brock.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.